Visit gregband.com for more information on construction and remodeling today. After you texture, you might have some dimples or some little tips sticking up in the wall texture. For orange peel, obviously we can't have these. Just grab a trowel and scrape them off, and don't dig the trowel into the wall, otherwise you're going to have more gouges to fix. But again, look at that. It's a little pressure, doesn't take much, and they're gone. But you're going to need to make sure, and again, you might need to use the light, make sure that they're all gone. I don't know how many times I'm painting and I see a couple of these things sticking up, so it's worth the time to before you start painting to make sure that all of these tips that are sticking up are gone. So again, there's the trowel I was using. Check out some of our other websites if you're interested in more information on home inspections, stair building, construction, foundations, roof framing, and motivational and spiritual books.